What is up, guys? It is a brand new day, and I'm very excited. So today, I have a lot of things I need to get done, but tonight is going to be amazing. So if you guys don't know who this is, you should probably go look him up. He's incredible. So a guy named Brandon Wolfel, I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce his last name. He's a portrait photographer. He posts all of his shit on Instagram, and it is incredible. Like, right now, he is my favorite portrait photographer. I love his work. He's doing a meetup on Pier 17 by the Brooklyn Bridge at around 6 p.m., and I'm going to be going. And I am beyond excited. I just can't wait to see what pictures I'm going to get. You know, just I'm on the high right now, trying to merge into lanes and shit. All right, cool. I need to switch hands. There we go. That feels better. I meant to vlog both slices, all nice. But I just ate it instead. New York City is a jungle out there. Listen close. It's mine, was not inside your window. We're headed to the city for this meetup. It's about almost 4 o'clock. The train gets here in about 15 minutes, so I got enough time to go get there, get a parking spot, be good. I'm so excited right now. I got my video done, I uploaded it. I watched a couple YouTube videos, you know, I got my work done. I got my laptop with me so I can work on the train. Just got to the train station. God damn it, I'm so excited. Subway going uptown by accident instead of downtown. Haven't made a mistake in a very long time, but the subway. I'm in downtown right now. I'm on my way to Pier 17. What's crazy is I've never been to this part of Manhattan before. At least I don't think so. I might just like shoot around here just for a quick second just because it seems like pretty fun. Had to get the grub before this meetup, you know. The meetup has begun.
Where's Zach?
It's my court friend. Here in the vlog again. 2 days in a row he's in the vlog. What's the chance? Randomly seeing this kid out of 10 million people in New York City, 2 days in a row.
I want to come out here and meet so many people who are like about the community, creating, meeting people. It's like this is such a powerful thing that like moves me every time. So thanks for coming out and running. It's a way for people to connect and meet each other. We're gonna have ways to get gigs with clients. And a bunch of other cool shit coming out in the next couple months, so check it out. If you have any questions, ask me, ask Zach, ask Corey, Brendan Wolfel, whoever. Yeah, thank you for coming out. Enjoy yourself, shoot, have fun.
Nice to meet you. What's up, man?
What's your name?
James.
Nice to meet you. Right. Who is this film?
Oh, yeah, I'm vlogging.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
This shit's awesome so far. Doing a lot of dope stuff. Got someone up there modeling. Oh shit, all right. Hold up, taking a picture of this shit.
Go off to the corner.
What?
Go off to the corner. Wait.
As you can see, they're doing a bunch of dope stuff here. There's pretty much all over this pier right here. And they got a bunch of different models just like messing around, doing shots. All the photographers just like swarming them and taking photos. It's awesome, dope atmosphere. Everyone's super nice. Met mad people that know of me and know my shit on my YouTube and Instagram. And I also met people that like, I know their Instagrams and never met them in real life. And it's awesome, it's so cool. Hi, Kevin.
This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real.
What's up? I'm Adam, at the Adam Shed.
Yeah, we just
Today, did I love the only
accepting dog shit.
their fault. It's their fault, not telling me. Started raining out, but no worries, we're good. Good where we first met up. Dope spot. Brandon Wolfel is switching places.
Wash my back so I make sure you're right behind me as before. Yesterday, the night before, tomorrow. Dry my eyes so you won't know. Dry my eyes so I won't show. I know you're right behind me.
What's mad funny is I just got asked to model for someone. They thought I was a model, and they just saw the camera pan. She's like, "Oh, I'm sorry." It's like, it was mad funny. I still did it because it was actually really cool. Hey, y'all, got some cool pictures myself. It's actually mad exciting. It's so funny. I was dying. All right, so we just left the meetup. I'm heading back to Penn Station now. Taking the super tired. The meetup went so fucking well. The picture. The pictures were insane. Like, I think I were at least like over 1,000 photos tonight, easily. I'm gonna be spending like literally every single second tomorrow editing these photos. It's gonna be so much fun. Like, Instagram like twice a day at least, you know, portraits coming out like crazy. Anyway, Logic's new track comes out tonight. I'm making like a reaction review to that and uploading that like straight away. And on the bright side, I met some friends. What's up, guys? Bye. 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 Yeah, I actually really didn't.
Aww. Bye.
But honestly, tonight was absolutely incredible. One of the best experiences through photography that I've ever had in my life. So, anyway, I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that shit. Special thanks to everyone who ran the meetup. Brandon Wolfel, James, Zach, Adam, Charlotte, all awesome. Really nice to meet all of them and just put together an awesome event. Subscribe for more vlogs and all that shit. And I'll see you guys, my name is James. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. We're just chilling above this gorge.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh, that would have been crazy.
I'm just in LA, you know, casual. No big deal.